Libra, this is your reading for next 48 hours. We are going to see your partner's energy towards you and what can you expect to happen. This reading is for Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus and North Node. Let's see their energy towards you. You're on their mind, Libra. Something is falling apart and they are feeling that you are acting like a BITCH. I'm also getting here that energies can be reversed here. Let's see. They feel that you're acting very defensive. You are pushing them away. You are blocking them. For some of you, I feel you guys have blocked this person or you guys are just pushing this person, this connection away. This is completely your partner's perspective, Libra, that you guys were very happy together, that you wanted to have a family with this person, you wanted to have it all with this person, but right now you are ignoring them, you are acting very defensive, you are just feeling the need to end this relationship or push them away, at least for now. This is just for next 48 hours. Let's see. I'm also getting that there is a presence of two Librans here and a Scorpion. I'm getting Libra that they feel that you are a very loving person, but right now you are making them feel rejected. If in the past you were feeling that nothing is working out for you or you're not good enough, no. Right now you are in that vibe where you are loving yourself more and you are taking care of yourself. They feel that you love them a lot and you are a very caring person. You are very loving and you are very patient. You are very calm. They feel that you have been disappointed and this is why you are not taking any action towards them now. You are just doing you. You are holding yourself back. You could have felt left out by this person in the past, but right now you are very much balanced. Still, a part of you is a little disappointed because of this person or because of whatever happened in the past. You could be trying to release this person or you could have already walked away from the past situation. Just take as it resonates, Libra. Let's see. So overall, I'm getting that one person wanted to have a growth, success. Someone here could be pregnant as well. But something happened unexpectedly. Things fell apart and now you guys are acting very cold towards each other. Especially you, Libra. So I'm getting that they want to talk to you. They want to rush back. They want to take an impulsive move towards you. They just want to reach out, Libra. They want to have a conversation with you. They want to kiss you. They want to get intimate with you. They also want to accept some kind of truth. They are confused. I'm also getting they want to clear the confusion now. They have a clear mind. They want to express their emotions that they are alone without you, that their family, their life is incomplete without you. You are their happiness. They are waiting for you. They cannot see you turning your back from them. That's what I'm seeing here. They want to heal the situation. They want to heal this connection. They want to have a new start. They want to just have a new start with you, have a great life with you. They want to be with you forever. That's what I'm seeing here, Libra. Amazing. So maybe this person has ghosted you. Maybe they were not talking to you. Maybe this is someone who kept his emotions to himself every time. But right now, they want to offer you clarity, Libra. They want to have a new start with you. They are wishing to have this happiness with you, to share their life with you. That's what I'm seeing here. I'm also getting, if you are pregnant, they want to have a child with you, Libra. They are wishing for it and they could be wishing for a baby girl. They definitely want to have a new start with you. They want to clear the air with you. They want to offer you clarity. They are wishing for it. Okay, so something is going to change here. Okay, so they are going to take action towards you. Very clear message. They are going to talk to you, Libra. Expect a reconciliation. Expect this person to interact with you, talk to you. I also saw Six of Pentacles. So definitely expect them to reach out. Expect them to talk to you and expect some kind of exchange. I'm also getting a celebration here, or something is going to change here unexpectedly. This person will take an unexpected action towards you. There will be a reconciliation, Libra, and you guys will meet. You guys will talk. Justice. A significant change. So the situation will not be stuck anymore. If you are feeling stuck, no. You will get out of this mental trap. You are not going to be burdened anymore. A significant change is coming, bringing a justice, Libra. Now, for some of you, I'm getting that this person will offer you commitment. Or you are already married to this person, or you are already in a relationship with this person. Okay. So, especially if you are dealing with a scorpion, I feel you are going to accept this love, Libra. You are going to accept them. Okay. There will be a new cycle. If you were dealing with someone who was very egoistic, who played mind games with you, who did not respect you, who was very harsh when they were talking to you, I feel they are going to say sorry now. There will be a communication. I'm sensing a lot of communication, Libra. I'm also getting love messages here. So expect great 48 hours when it comes to your love life. Someone is reaching out. You guys will talk. There will be a new cycle. They will swallow their pride and they will also express their love, Libra, giving you justice. This is your justice. They will make things right with you. Okay. So let's see now, what are the messages for you? You have my heart. Even if we are not together now, just know I'm still loyal to you. I feel safe with you. So someone is coming back. Very clear message. I'm scared to lose you because I know I won't find someone like you. There could be a little misunderstanding. For others of you, it could be possible that you guys were very silent and this person walked away out of ego. And now they are coming back because they have realized your worth. Just seeing your pictures makes my groin wet. I hope you still think about me like I do. So, for some of you, you guys are not talking to this person like it's been months or years. I keep myself busy so that I don't think about you. Yet, at the back of my mind, I miss your presence. Your absence is killing me. So, expect love messages, a lot of communication and apology in some cases from this person, Libra. At the bottom we have, I love you, I want you with all my heart. So they're very clear. I don't know, but this is a beautiful reading, very clear message. So expect this person to reach out, but keep in mind you are acting very defensive when it comes to this person. So you would know why you are behaving this way. Okay, so I feel you are uncertain about the future and growth in this connection, and this is why you are a little nervous or you are behaving very defensive, or you wanted a real deal, you wanted commitment, and this is why you feel that it's not useful to have a new start with this person because they are not going to offer you commitment or things will not work out. But you are confused and you feel that this person is not trustworthy. This is why you are behaving this way, Libra. And abundance, you could be very focused on work, or you wanted to have a stable life with this person, but now you know your self-worth and you feel that you deserve better. They could have walked away, they could have played mind games with you, and now you feel that you did not deserve that. You are aware of your worth now, so this is the reason that you are acting very defensive, you are pushing them away. But expect this person to apologize, expect them to reach out. It could be a long distance relationship for very some of you, or internet connection. Expect them to reach out. For someone specific, could be possible that your partner is going to give you flowers and they will reach out or meet you in person, like they will travel towards you. Okay, so I'm also getting apology note. So that's all I have for you, Libra. I really hope it helped. Thank you so much. Bye bye and take care.